Let's do this. Test. One. Tell the world. Test. Test. One. Two. Tell the world.
If I'm standing on solid ground, I won't lose anything. How can this even be wrong? If I'm standing on the promise of God, God, I lose nothing, nothing.
Yeah.
I will lose nothing, nothing, nothing.
Yeah. I'ma say nothing.
If we're standing on holy ground, you won't lose anything.
To say, you know, I mean, this is not a platform for ego.
This is a platform for sharing conscious love and light of God. I am the spectrum of my Father's heart. So I want to be pleasing, a pleasing vessel, you know, fit for his use. Pure hands, clean hands and a pure heart. So, you know, some days I feel very connected to God, like, I mean, he's right here. And then some days I search, like, where are you, God, you know? But I know in his word he says he will never leave us nor forsake us. And if I'm standing on the promises of God, he's Christ my Savior, how can I lose? So I say this to people that don't believe in God, and or they are atheists or agnostic or whatever you want to call yourself. If you don't believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, you're missing the part of the most important thing, and that is the love factor that comes from God. We are a reflection of our Father. So I'm trusting and believing in that revelation and that knowledge that God, my Father, orders and ordains my steps. He is the potter, we are the clay. So I'm like, Lord, just use me, have your way. That's when you know it's the heart of the Father, not ego, not, oh, I sing so good. Yeah, I got a little bit of a voice. But it's about the anointing that destroys the yoke. I'm not always anointed, and I don't always feel anointed. But when I am in alignment with the Word of God and the things and the mindset of God, then I can't go wrong. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm in tune. And it's so much going on in the world today. We get so sidetracked, so off focus, and we so easily offend and dismantle ourselves, sabotage ourselves. So I pray, my prayer today is, Lord, use me, a fit vessel, open and available to be used by you, fit and ready for use. That's it, you know. So every day, Lord, sharpen me, measure me, keep me in tune. But we have a responsibility too, because too much is given, much is required or expected. There is a position and a stance that we must take as women and men of God, that we hear you, God, and we know when you say move, move, when you say speak, speak. Being obedient is always better than sacrifice. That's what the Word of God, and that is what this song is about. You know, it's saying, if you stand on solid ground, how can you lose anything? How can this even be wrong when you're standing on the promises of God? So I say to atheists and agnostics and whoever don't believe in God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, I said, don't get mad at me for believing what I believe, because if I get to the end of my days and I find out that there is no God, what do I lose? But if I get to the end of my days, my last breath, and I find out that God is real, I didn't do what I was supposed to do to be in alignment with Christ, connected to the Christ, then I lose everything. I gain hell. I gain a life without the anointed. I gain eternal damnation. But I'm not here to preach fire and brimstone, but I want to keep it real, because I'm a messenger of love. Now, I'm not talking about the little fluffy type kind of love. I'm talking about the unconditional, unmerited, grace and mercy kind of love, the agape kind of love. That's what my stride, my being open and available to be used by God, getting myself out of my own way, stop looking at what I think people think or what they want to hear. None of that is happening anymore. So, you know, but I thank you guys for joining me today, and I love and appreciate every one of you who listen and are inspired and provoked and ignited to progressively move forward in Christ. Have a blessed day. Peace.